right here.
Brothers Pizza, direct from the oven.
You gonna ask me questions?
Coca-Cola.
Okay.
Alright, just tell me what just happened with the rain delay, no rain fell, and then what you guys have to do after the game as far as...
Well, you know, no rain fell, but we had lightning that was close to the stadium, and so they stopped it then, but it's a little ridiculous right now because the lightning's been gone for a long time. But not only that, having an hour delay like this, you know, we got to drive all the way back home tonight, then turn around, we'll get home at 7 o'clock in the morning, turn around and we have to be back at a hotel in Macon by 3 o'clock, and we're driving right through Macon to get there. We just couldn't have the hotel rooms tonight, I guess. I don't know what it was, but then we have to be at the hotel before 3 o'clock tomorrow, or they won't save the rooms for us, which makes no sense.
How long does it take to get from here to Albany?
5 hours. It takes us 5 hours to go from here to Albany and then 2 hours back to Macon. So, you know, you're going to get home at 7. The guys are going to be able to sleep for maybe 4 hours and have to drive, and they're driving themselves this time. So it sucks.